As well as the Engine Prime software, beat grid editing can be done on the Prime 4 unit itself. To start, press and hold the Edit Grid button. This blinks to indicate edit mode is entered. Tap the forward and back buttons to move the grid in individual beats. Double or half the track's indicated tempo by holding Shift and pressing the same forward and back buttons. The entire beat grid can be moved in fine-tune increments by gently rotating the jog wheel. If happy with the adjustments, just tap the flashing Edit Grid button to set. Or to reset back to the original unedited state, hold Shift and tap the same button once. Similar beat grid editing can also be done using the touchscreen too, and tapping the relevant adjustment focus icons. In the next video, we look at the unique zone output and the two dedicated mic channels.